Now, I'm going to have to drink these all at once because she's throwing them in order.
Right. You just kind of pop them all in there.
Freeze your tongue.
Got him down?
Boy, is that cold.
Oh, is the water cold?
Yeah, see, I threw them all in at once because I wanted to get them one time.
Yeah.
That is cold. That's enough to freeze your remaining teeth and
yeah.
fall out in the trash. I can think of all things, all sorts of things.
Yeah.
So you're just coming by to see me. That's real nice. I enjoy
yeah.
that.
Good.
I was over there sitting in one of the halls, and I didn't know which way to go. Nobody told me which way to go after whatever I did the other night. No, I went down and ate my breakfast.
Oh, uh-huh.
And, oh, that was so good. And then nobody said anything, and I thought, well, I could just wander the streets for the next 100 years, but I think I'll just sit down there on that seat down there and watch everybody.
Yeah.
Which I did. And as I watched them, they come and went and come, and I thought about going a couple places and playing one of those games or two.
Oh,
and
yeah.
Then I thought, no, I think I'll go up and come back up this way. Well, I looked up, and here's her husband. He was going taking his bananas around.
Yeah.
And he said, you go have my banana. So
good. Good.
And so I walked all the way up through here and then got my banana, and now I'm going to read a little bit.
Okay. You had your books on your bed. I moved them just to sit down, but I'll put them back.
No. I got out the top one. I think it's the top one I wanted to start reading, but I was just going through the... I'm trying to get one or two out at a time and get rid of them, you know, because there's a lot of good books in them.
Yeah.
But I didn't want to just throw them out, so I'm going to read one this week, probably.
Okay.
But anyway, we had a good breakfast about, I guess, 6 o'clock down below.
Yeah.
And that was interesting. And then they left me to wander, so I wandered.
Yeah.
Nobody told me what to do, so I went out and sat in the hall. Sat in the hall for about an hour.
Sometimes that's fun because you can watch a lot of people.
I watched a lot of people, but the thing is, I never know what is their designation for you. And should I have gone back in the bedroom? No, I watched the people, and I sat on the edge of one of those places there, and then I just now came up and had a banana, and now I'm going to study.
Yeah. Sounds fine.
Yeah, and I just thought, I don't want to meet anybody that wonders what I'm doing out here.
Yeah.
But anyway, here's my banana. Would you like to have it?
Oh, no, thank you. I think you should enjoy it.
Would you like to have it empty?
Oh, okay, sure. I can throw that away for you. Yeah.
She's got one right if you want it.
Oh, that's okay. You know, I actually don't really like bananas very much.
I love them.